In Jesus' name we pray. The Lord has answered your prayer. He has given you everything you have asked of. He is your Savior. He is your strength. He is your succor and support. He is your supplier. He is your sanctifier. He is your provider. He is your shepherd. He is all in your life. No idol. No other God. No principality or power. No prince of the power of the air. No principle of any gang will affect your life anymore. The hairs on your head are all numbered. No patch, even your nail, as insignificant as that is, will fall to the ground without the permission of God. You are now raised up for success. You are raised up for achievement. You keep on focused and looking at that one thing that the Lord has raised you up for. Finance will not be a problem. Resources will not be a problem. The men and the women to help you will not be a problem. The angels that will carry you off so that you don't knock your foot upon a pebble, that will not be a problem. The sight and the brightness of the path you are walking in will not be a problem. Darkness will vanish out of your sight. Weakness will vanish out of your life. Your family will be fruitful. Barrenness, fruitlessness, cancelled in your life. Say, Lord, I believe. Lord, I receive. Raise up those hands, Father. In the name of Jesus, I come on behalf of all your sons and daughters, all the ministers, all the workers, all the professionals, everyone here, father, mother, and everyone. Lord, I pray in a literal way, pour heavens upon them in Jesus' name. Everything they had feared in the past, all that fear, all the fainting, all the threatening, Lord, cancel from their lives in Jesus' name. The weakness of the human nature, Lord, I pray that weakness take away from every life. New strength, new power, new anointing. New authority, new power in prayer. Grant to everyone in Jesus' name the anointing that breaks the yoke, the anointing that makes everyone to rise up and to walk and to run and not to faint. Lord, give everyone in Jesus' name. Abide with everyone. Support everyone. Lead everyone in the path they ought to go. And let this day mark a new beginning in every life. The Lord go with you. The Lord be with you. The Lord strengthen you. The Lord multiply you. The Lord support you every side before you. Behind you.
Amen.
Around you.
Amen.
Above you.
Amen.
Beneath you.
Amen.
The everlasting arms will carry you.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord, because we know you have answered. In Jesus' name we pray.
More of that. Amen. Thank you very much. You can have your seat.
they will join us with a worship song. Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen.
Just
are good.
Blessed be your name.
Hallelujah to your name.
Lord, you are so good. Blessed be your name. In heaven you are the Lord. From everlasting to everlasting, Jehovah is the Lord, Jehovah Jireh.
Jehovah is the Lord.
He's the Lord of Lords.
Jehovah is the Lord. From everlasting to everlasting, Jehovah is the Lord.
Jehovah is the Lord. Jehovah is the Lord. Jehovah is the Lord, Jehovah Nissi.
Jehovah is the Lord.
He's the Lord of Lords.
Jehovah is the Lord.
He's the King.
From everlasting to everlasting, Jehovah is the Lord.
Jehovah is the Lord. He's the Lord of Lords.
Jehovah is the
Lord. He's the King.
In one accord,
every praise is to our God. Sing
every praise is to our God.
Is to our God.
For the rest of our days,
oh yes, and we will praise.
I must tell Jesus all my trials. I cannot bear these bodies alone. In my distress, he kindly will help me. He ever loves and cares for his own. I must tell Jesus all my troubles. He is kind, compassionate friend. If I ask him, he will deliver. Make all my troubles quickly and end. Tempted and tried, I need great Savior. One who can help my bodies to bear. I must say Jesus, I must say Jesus. He, all my cares and sorrow will share. Oh, how woe to evil and lost me. Oh, my heart is tempted to sin. I must say Jesus, he will help me over the world, the victory to win. I must say Jesus, I must say Jesus. I cannot bear my body alone. I must say Jesus, I must say Jesus. Jesus can help me, Jesus alone.
Thank you.